Basketball fans. So tonight is Coaches versus Cancer. Thank you for attending tonight's Coaches versus Cancer game to benefit the American Cancer Society. And there's going to be a few ways for you to do that tonight. The proceeds from today's event will go directly to the life-saving efforts of the American Cancer Society to fund research, provide free programs for people with cancer and their caregivers, advocate for better cancer screenings and treatment, and provide education and information for all those who seek it. We thank you for your contribution and continued generosity. Thank you to all the fans for coming out to tonight's game to support the cause. Enjoy the game. And on the flyer that you may have when you came in and has the barcode, you can donate right through your phone, and then we'll have an opportunity to do that at halftime. Don't forget to get up to the EC concession stand. I got pizza and all the good grub up there, upstairs in the mezzanine behind the bleachers. Go get something to eat, then we're gonna get our game on.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Board of Education and Administration of Emmanuel Christian High School, we'd like to welcome you to the Roy Parmalee Gymnasium for tonight's varsity contest, featuring our guests, the Cardinals of Cardinal Stritch, and your Emmanuel Christian Warriors. In order to make tonight's contest as enjoyable as possible, please represent your school and community in a positive and respectful manner. That means follow the rules, speak and act responsibly, and show courtesy and respect for your fellow fans, the officials and coaches, the administrators and authority figures, and of course, your team and opponents. Let's make tonight's contest great by remembering to respect the game. Thank you all for coming. We'll remain standing for a word of prayer by Pastor Randy Coots and the national anthem played by his son, Sam.
Amen. Let's bow our heads. Heavenly Father, we thank you for tonight. We thank you for this contest, Father, and these athletes that are here to perform and to play. Father, we just ask that your presence would be with us. Father, we pray that you would keep everyone safe tonight. Father, we thank you for the officials and the coaches and the fans. And Father, we just ask for your grace to be with us tonight. Father, above all things, we thank you for your son, Jesus Christ, that died for the sins of the world and rose again that we could have eternal life. Father, we thank you again. Lord, bless this night. In your name we pray. Amen. Amen.
The officials assigned to this contest have been selected and assigned according to the procedures adopted by the Ohio High School Athletic Association and the Toledo Area Athletic Conference. The officials for tonight's contest are Jay Moran, Rob Wads, and Gary Ross-Polahowski. And now let's meet the starters. First for the visiting Cardinal Stritch Cardinals, a 5'10 junior, number one, Tommy Taylor. A 6'3 senior, number two, Brayon Hicks. A 5'11 junior, number four, Owen Yost. A 5'10 senior, number 10, Christian Burton. One, Cam Hughes. Cardinals head coach is Seth Harris, assisted by Brandon Richardson and Jason Osinski. Boy, that's a bummer. Hey, a 6'5 sophomore guard, number two, Jimmy Easter. A 6'3 sophomore. a 6'1" junior guard. Number 4, Junior Brown. A 6'3" freshman out of the wing. Number 5, Nate Miles. A 6'8 senior taking up a spot in the middle. Number 34, Jamie Rivers. Warriors head coach tonight, Lionel Armstead, assisted by Dave Bernier and Teron Gillespie. Hey, let's have a great game. Stritch foul number 4, Owen Yost, his first, team first. Second. Hicks gets the pair. One more. That's a three-point play. His first team fifth. Christian Burton at the line. Shooting two.
Thank you.
good for Cam Hughes. Assist Christian Burton.
Yeah, we serve.
That's a deuce.
Society.
Stritch foul number one, Thomas Taylor, his first, team second.
Stritch.
Strict foul number 24, Blake Kamaleski, his first team third. Two, Brayon Hicks, his second. His second. Stritch. goes up strong for the rebound. Strict foul number 21, Cam Hughes. His first team, 7. Nate Miles at the line. Shooting 1-1. 2-2. Coaches versus Cancer. We want to thank you all for attending tonight's Coaches versus Cancer game to benefit the American Cancer Society. Proceeds from tonight's events will go directly to the life-saving efforts of the American Cancer Society to fund research, provide free programs for people with cancer and their caregivers, advocate for better cancer screenings and treatment, and provide education and information for all those who seek it. We thank you for your contribution and continued generosity. Thank you to all the fans for coming out to tonight's game to support the cause. Enjoy the rest of the game.
I take it global, I've been more than on papi local since 8-8. I like dust on the low, low, it's in my torso. I got fire like some torches in my.
All right, if you want to shoot a three for cancer, come on out. $1 a shot, 3-pointers, proceeds goes to cancer. Right here, gentlemen. $1 a shot.
I think you have a higher quality. I want answers, you want arguments. Okay. Yes, I love the kingdom more than I love my nation. Yes, I love my kingdom more than I love his papers. So chill. Still alive. We thought. We thought.
Here we go. Who can hit the three? Nice shot,
nice shot.
Come on, fans, there's more out there. Let's go. Who can shoot the three? Some skills. It all goes to cancer. Help fight cancer. You're gonna line them up right here.
But it's still sitting when they look like they're anguish. Never be afraid.
Wait
up. Get a smile for you when you're living in danger. You feel anger. Puerto Rico, many bodies to claim you. But when you look into your neighbor, and you get hatred, but they be back on vacation.
All right, Stritch, there's more people out here. We got some skills. You're a shooter? 20?
I see me come.
Why are you so funny? All right, who else? Upstairs, come on, folks, come on down. Mr. Fansler, you were a shooter in the day. Come on. Let's go. This is no time to be humble. Let's see what you got.
We want to get the light. I know that you're tired, my beautiful fire. We just want to live. I can never forget. Don't be sad to live. I'll be staying.
you up right here, buddy. Let's give it up. This kid can shoot. He is going to be a shooter someday. That's it. That's it. Thank you, ladies. Who else? Teachers, come on out here. Cardinal Stritch teachers. Emmanuel Christian teachers, let's go.
Yeah. the place I dwell. Two young fellas in the ATL. Never caused trouble when we out in the streets, but then that's the sound of the police. I was shook, but I kept it cool. I was somewhere on the shoulder just to say you got the tone. He let me back for the one and keep us on our way. 45 then a 50 till I hit the highway. Been a body, glory to the father. I don't want to talk. I went vegan for the hockey. Now I'm back to be for practice. Sip a sake, practice, probably stop me. I don't need a body. My girl got that body ready. When we walk inside the party, they like, OMG, you know I've been a man. Tell me where you been, huh?
First. Shooting two. Holding card around the floor for Stritch. action there. Stritch foul, 21, Cam Hughes, his second team fourth. Thank you. Cancer. Stretch foul number two, Brayon Hicks. His second team for Jimmy Easter at the line. Blake Kamilecki on the floor for Stritch. Andre Young checks in for the Warriors. Owen Yost back on the floor for Stritch. Closed in 5 minutes. If you dare go on up, get some deep, come on back for a fantastic finish. Warrior foul number three, Tyler Patterson Davis, his second, team third. Good defense, gets the turnover, Warrior ball. Tommy Taylor back on the floor for Stritch.
Bucket.
stop.
Warriors foul number five, Nate Miles. His third, team six. Owen Yost checks in for Stritch. He'll come on the floor right after this timeout. Warrior timeout. Hey, there's still some food. Half off hot dogs and pizza. That's, once again, upstairs there's some food left. Half off hot dogs and pizza. on hits. His third. Warriors in a double bonus. Jerry Easter will shoot two. Owen Carter on the floor for Cardinal Stritch. Vito Price Jr. on the floor for Stritch. Jump ball, Stritch possession. Thank you. Bucket's good, but can't use. Timeout Stritch, Edo Price Jr. and Owen Yost will be on the floor for Cardinal Stritch after this timeout.
Thank you.
That's a good hard-fought match. Have a blessed and safe weekend, and a Merry Christmas.
coming through?
Yes.
Thank you.
shit.